That recording was made by Krell musicians 500,000 years ago. Now, if you will follow me, I will show you some of their other remaining artifacts.